Hello, I'm your coding here and we'll place the logo at the center like this. And this is how it will look on the smaller screens. This is the Bootstrap 5 starter template and I've added an external CSS file. I'll be using this navbar. Add the image for your logo here. I'll make this navbar dark. Let's place the logo inside the list. I'll have to reduce the size of the logo. Set the width to 100 pixels. Add the class MXAuto to the navbar nav to get everything to the center. There's some extra space here. Let's get rid of it. To center align all the links vertically, use the Flexbox property Align Items. Let's do the styling for the links. Change the color and the font size. Also add some padding between these links. Add padding to the logo as well. Change the disabled link to a normal one. Let's check the small screen. Okay, this is not what we want. We need this here, but not on the large screen. So display this none for large screen. And we want this only on the large screen. So let's set the display to none and set block only when it's a large screen. Let's adjust the padding so it looks good on all screen sizes. The logo is too big for the small screen. Let's set it to 80 pixel and only make it 100 when large screen. Add a media query here. We don't want this extra padding here, so place this in the media query as well. That's it for the video. Thanks for watching.